this case that we had was a tortuous calcified LAD which had a failed LEMA to it. So the bypass graft was closed, and so patient was still having symptoms, and there was an eccentric calcified lesion in the mid portion, and so we decided to assess that. So we were able to take the wire and the osteo LED, no problem. And then when we went in the mid LED, we thought we're gonna have issues wiring it, but the wiring, I have it on the live case that we will share. And the torque control, because of this new solid core design, it actually has one-to-one torque. So when you torque it this way, you wait, you advance, and you torque it this way, you advance, and it's very, very predictable. So this actually performed better than some of the workhorse wires, which was actually very, very impressive. So it went around the tortuosities and went down to the distal LAD. So that was good. We were happy with that.